We're learning more about the firefighter badly injured while fighting a wildfire in Hidalgo County. He's been identified as hotshot Tim Hart of Cody, Wyoming. They say Hart was parachuting into rocky terrain to help fight the Ix fire in the Animas Mountains when his landing went wrong. He remains in critical condition at an El Paso hospital. The Ix fire has scorched 875 acres. It's 60% contained. The cause of that fire is under investigation.